really want the NHS and building a mass campaign to make sure that we're in every area, everywhere we can, we've got people organised for the NHS. We want the NHS to be fully funded, fixed and an end to privatisation. And I want to talk about why we want the NHS to be national, why we want it to be a health service, and why we want it to be a service. We want it to be national, so it's for everybody. For the babies, for mothers, for the elders, for employed people, retired people, carers, everybody, regardless of class or creed. When you turn up at the doctors, you're treated as a patient and not looked at according to your money or your status. We want it to be national so we can gain the huge economies of scale that have made the NHS the most cost-effective healthcare system in the world on all the international comparison tables. We can share the risks, affording to everyone the best available treatment. One of the problems of the ACSs is going to be that they will pay, they will give treatment if it's economically viable, not your current NHS constitutional right of the best available treatment. We want it to be the NHS, the National Health Service, so it can be. We can reflect our great national wealth. And despite our heckler, this is the sixth wealthiest